first act of the evacuation was what's referred to as the Iraq.